Nothing's changing out there. Just like last time. There's a storm coming, Harry. We'd all best be ready when she does.
A flash of lightning. A snake tattooed on a man's arm twists and writhes. A woman with wild hair runs her tongue over the snake tattooed on her arm. She hears an explosion. Striped prison clothes escapes through a gaping hole. Dementors circle high above the prison, a colossal triangular tower surrounded by an angry sea. Fudge alerts the press.
We have confirmed the 10 high security prisoners in the early hours of yesterday evening who did escape, and of course the Muggle Prime Minister has been alerted to the danger. We strongly suspect that the breakout was engineered by a man with personal experience escaping from Azkaban, notorious mass murderer, Sirius Black, a cousin of escapee Bellatrix Lestrange.
Bellatrix screams out from the Daily Prophet. Neville slowly closes the newspaper. At breakfast.
Dumbledore warned Fudge this could happen. He's going to get us all killed because he can't face the truth.
Harry.
Seamus.
I want to apologise. Now with me mum, says the prophet's very little thing, he's all that up. So, what I'm really trying to say is that I believe you.
Harry joins Neville. He is looking at a photograph stuck up on the mirror. The photograph that Sirius gave Harry at the station. Neville's parents are part of the group.
14 years ago, a Death Eater named Bellatrix Lestrange used a Cruciatus curse on my parents. She tortured them for information, but they never gave in. I'm quite proud to be their son, but I'm not sure I'm ready for everyone to know just yet.
Harry nods reassuringly.
We're going to make them proud, Neville. That's a promise.
He looks at his own parents.
Make it.